To adjust the temperature on a SLANT 510 freezer, you simply do operating this dial here. 7 is the coldest and 1 is the warmest. A slight adjustment, no more than a quarter of a turn, and then leave it to settle for 12 hours. If it's too soft, head back towards the 7. If it's too hard, head back towards the 1.